Het analyseren van data is een trend waar men veel waarde uit kan halen. Zo heeft Python Predictions geholpen om de fraude van concerttickets tegen te gaan.
Python Predictions is a service provider specialized in data science, and that means that we help organizations to enhance their decision-making processes by making use of data. We have an international team of experts with a mix of different skills that enables our company to tackle data science projects from a technical point of view, but also from a business-related point of view. The services we offer as a team are very diverse. We also offer training and coaching to our customers, so we help them actually to become more data-driven and use more data analytics. And all this is something we do already for almost 14 years now. Data science is actually the art of analyzing data with the goal to create insights and knowledge. And with this information, you can improve your decision-making processes and make smarter decisions. Data science can be used in many different departments, many different domains, many different applications. For example, you can use it to increase the impact of your marketing campaigns. You can use it to detect fraudulent behavior. You can use it to detect which employees in your organization will go in burnout. You can use it for health diagnostics, and so on and so on.
A typical project starts with a problem definition, with a project intake, where we try to understand what the business context is and what the problem definition is. And then there's obviously a large part of number crunching. And in the final phase of the project, we go towards translating those results into business value and trying to make sure that these results can be used by the client.
Het probleem met de ticketfraude is dat massaal tickets opgekocht worden door organisaties of individuele personen met de enkele bedoeling niet om naar het concert te komen, maar om deze gewoon door te verkopen met winst. En in België is dat verboden en er is ook een Europese directieve die dit in de toekomst aan banden gaat leggen. We hebben Python gecontacteerd om een aantal redenen. We beschikten over heel veel data waaruit we konden afleiden dat er verdachte patronen waren, maar Python heeft ons geholpen met deze te visualiseren en begrijpbaar te maken en er ook voor gezorgd dat we bepaalde personen die tickets massaal opkochten aan elkaar gelinkt konden worden. De meerwaarde van de samenwerking met Python Predictions ligt hen voornamelijk op het vlak dat de klant van Sportpaleis is de artiest en de fan van die artiest. En het is dus onze mission om de juiste persoon in onze zaal te krijgen en niet een opkoper laten veel geld verdienen op kap van die fan en op kap van die artiest.
Our role in the ticketing fraud project was twofold. First was to get our hands dirty by looking into their ticketing data, and two was to fulfill our role as an analytics translator by drawing conclusions from this data and share them with the project stakeholders. At Python Predictions, we always start from the project definition. Which business problem are we trying to solve? Which data sources do we have available? How will we solve it? And last but not least, how will our solution be used in practice? Key for this specific project was that we were able to identify complete networks of possible fraudulent customers by combining the different data sources available. By creating intuitive visualizations of these networks, we were able to discuss these insights and share these insights with the project stakeholders. In this way, we could come up with a new list of potential fraudulent customers on which Sportpaleis could take action upon.
Python Predictions is also an active participant of the Brussels data science community and provides training and workshops to its members.
So we created that data science community as a group of friends, people interested in artificial intelligence who wanted to share their knowledge. And we needed a place to do a lot of meetups, knowledge sharing and trainings. And it's a very non-profit organization and a very happy family of experts. Digitizer is the home of the data science community. The biggest challenge for a company today is to choose the right project, the right artificial intelligence projects. To do that, you need a good partner. So that's where you have to understand as a company, what are the values of that project? So that's the, and that needs a lot of training of the management layers so that they understand what they can do with analytics and artificial intelligence. Python Prediction is very different from a typical AI startup. They are project-based, so they work together with their customer to choose the best AI project and to deliver the value of that project.
For more information about Python Predictions, take a look at their website, pythonpredictions.com.